gets all limelight. Get on my knees, thank God I can rhyme tight. Me and Jesus made peace, now we're gon' shine light. Don't need a priest, I'ma pray and get mine tight. Know the street life, I ain't saying this is on, but that beef just might, so I always got my chrome. He got sight, so you know I'll split your dome. Man, beefing ain't right, so I left my shit at home. Dude up in the court, yo, we had a louder outburst. Dude got caught, had a lawyer in the outburst. Prosecutor thought that'll never see the outskirt. Bitch say what, cause I'm still pushing outward. Always got bread, bake cake up in the street. I know I could be dead if I wake up really sweet. Could've got it in the head if it's falling in the sleep. Instead, me and Red, we just kick it on the beat like
I'd be off the block if I didn't have to get this paper. Cause I don't wanna really do nothing wrong just to get my paper. But you gotta understand, man, where I'm from, things ain't right, right. Another gunshot, bus get all you stop, the bustin' and fight, so. If I could change the world, I'd teach the boys and girls to cherish all your days. Don't throw your life away, and I'll be
a fan. I'm just saying that Du Bois is too young. He doesn't know anything. He's confused. I don't know who his parents are. But they're failing. Still, we should respect him. He's still a child of God.
You think he was born that way?
No one is born that way. They become that way.
Proverbs says, train a child up in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. That's the way you need to lead children. Be stern.
I do respect gays, but I don't like them.
Mario is gay.
Yeah, he's my hairdresser. Different.
Is it really, Mommy?
Yes.
Well, you think you know me.
Well, maybe not as well as Lynette, but well.
Good. And you know your husband, huh?
He's my husband.
Like an open book, this one knows me.
Honey, what are you talking about?
Tonight's my last performance with the band.
Really?
Mm-hmm. My mother thinks it's best that I come back to Nassau. Live a normal life.
He'll be happier, and he and Lynette could have babies.
I don't think so.
Of course you do.
See, Mommy, you don't know me at all. You just lie to me who I pretend to be. Which is the furthest thing from who I really am.
Boy, stop talking foolishness.
Excuse me.
Rough day?
You don't know to have.
I saw what happened last night at the fish fry. I just wish there was something I could do, man. It was a shitty situation, though.
No, you don't have to explain anything, man. It's my own fault.
But I feel bad about the whole thing. I could tell you really liked the guy. Trying to say you're a cool cat with a lot to offer. All right? We already knew what was going on with you, and we still thought you were cool. I still think you're cool. Just be yourself, all right? Don't worry about the band or anything like that. Go do you.
You know you're still coming home, right?
I'm staying here.
Without my support.
Okay.
I just wish it was only a drug problem.
It just sound good. Impressive.
Daddy. Daddy.
Where did this come from?
Oh, some guy called Romeo brought that over. He says he wants to meet you later on at Crazy Johnny's bar. He seemed like a nice fella. You gonna go?
Yeah.
Dread. Been waiting for you. It's a beautiful day at the beach. Let's go swimming.